having problems. I needed time to breathe. So I headed to the club, straight to the VIP. Should've seen little mama up in them Fendi jeans and them Christian Dior's, looking kinda good on her feet.
She got me like,
I had a couple drinks in me. Shouted talking shit to me, but that's not what I came here for. So I made my way to the door. I'm trying to leave the club, but I can't because
Shawty got her hands on me.
I said I really need to go, but she's like, no.
Shawty got her hands on me.
She's trying so hard to tempt me.
Yeah.
If she keep going, then she gon' get me.
Yeah.
Next thing I know, she grabbing on me.
Shawty got her hands on
she
me.
She all up in my ear like, don't leave.
Don't leave.
Don't leave. She's a perfect diamond. The situation's got me blinded, cause I got a girl at home. Ooh, now she all in my ear with it. Man, the way she drop it down low, then she pick it up real slow. Body really out of control.
She got me like,
yeah, I really need to leave now. But she grinding on me, and she ain't what I came here for. But she got me open like a door. Tryna leave the club, but I can't because
Shawty got her hands on me.
I said I really need to go, but she's like, no.
Shawty got her hands on me.